All right, there's been a slight change. We're going to play 20-minute halves.
Running.
Obviously, someone thinks these girls are in shape. Yep, there's a whistle. That must mean something.
Katie Pellegrin, Julie Eunice, Kayla Sullivan out in the middle of the field.
I hope.
That's a troika you got to watch out for.
You got good eyes, Dave. I can't really see that far, but
I'm just guessing at the numbers.
All right, now who else is out there? We got blah 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 blah. Who's in goal?
Uh-oh. Looks like they're going to take him down today.
Well, I don't know.
Keelan directing action from the sideline.
Well,
who's that 3-3?
Where is
33 out there? Larry Bird. Oh, you know, Mallory Bannon.
I think what the green team has to watch out for is overconfidence. You know, they might be taking this team too lightly. We got out there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, referee looks like she's ready.
You got to believe that Steph Puig is
on your whistle, Joe.
This game. Holly Frank, another Springwood resident. Nice to see her waving to the crowd. Oh, we're in play here.
Yeah, we're going. She's the alumni team. They got like enough for two teams.
Ooh, MC started strong in the middle of the field.
I wonder if the referee is going to call this game close or is he going
to
let things go.
I think she asked him. Ooh, there's some hockey being played out there now. A little different skill level, wouldn't you say, from the last game?
So far, it looks a little different, right.
It's on a grass field. Makes it incredibly difficult for these athletes. Well, oh, we've got some good penetration by the varsity team. Look at that play into the circle.
Oh. I don't know. I think ref missed that call.
I think those alumni look like they're taking some things for granted out here.
I don't know if they're in shape.
Beer shape.
Oh! Oh! Score! Well, that was quick. I wonder if that's a sign of things to come.
I have never seen a group of women hang their heads more quickly than this alumni team out here today. This could get into double digits very quickly. Way to go, varsity.
We do have a mercy rule in effect today, just in case things get out of hand. And we're off.
Hit pound in the middle of the field. Allison Simone is.
I know. I would have called that the other way.
Yeah. That was sister against sister right there. Oldest one usually wins.
Yeah.
Ref's a little confused on that side.
I think
hit.
She was blocked out of. Oh. Her view was blocked.
Are we playing Olympic rules or D1 rules or high school rules?
I don't know. So anyway, Dave, the regular field hockey season is upon us. We're going to be starting up here in a couple weeks.
Yeah, well, actually, if you're a fan of the Olympics, we've got the U.S. team playing Argentina today at 4 o'clock.
Whoa.
That's a tough draw.
I would think so.
Be like the alumni playing the community team. It's a tough draw.
Geez, the Hill of Varsity.
Oh, my word.
Team.
Look at this penetration into the circle. This team is looking good. Oh, my word. Another shot. What a great save. Is that Emily Crane? And go. Oh, look at that. Sweep the knee. Big shot. Oh, my word.
Shot was wide, but wow. Wow, what a scoring chance.
I'm not going to be able to stand this excitement for 20 minutes.
I'm a little surprised. I thought this game would be more evenly matched.
No way. Green's getting pummeled.
Mm. 16-yard hit here coming up for the alumni team.
Yes, they're all raising their hand on the sideline there.
I think.
Whoa. There's a lot of play on that far sideline. Simonis are battling each other. That'll be something we'll talk about over dinner.
Yeah.
Oh, my word. Look at that tenacity.
Circle, oh, whoa, whoa. That's got to be a corner, isn't it? No? Oh, I don't know. Ooh.
What did she call? Coming out?
Yeah, yeah.
I'll work with the rules after the game. Talk to her about that. Oh, that's a nice hit on a field like this. And a nice stop. Look at this. Oh, my word.
And I saw off the, over the end line. So that's a long hit with the new rules that the high school is playing this year. That comes out to the 25-yard line.
Andrea in the circle looks very determined. Whoa. Look at the Simone's banging away. Ho, ho. I'd like to see the play on this side. Switch fields a little more.
Well, maybe you will in the numbers at this. You will in the second half.
Wow, that's a nice hit too. I'm feeling good about the prospects for the varsity team this year.
Well, yeah.
Who is that? MC again. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Megan Kelly down there. Come on, Andrea. Way to push that in there.
Yeah, yeah. Ref saw that.
Alumni team is a little more animated. Look at them. Wow. Sophie carrying the ball down the field there. Look at that. Way to jump in there. Split the defense. Come on, Parker. Good job.
Where's the call? Oh, I don't know about that one.
The ref is totally out of position on that field.
She was just guessing.
I think she's catching rays out there. Carrie Andrea, way to go out there. Is that Nicole Wiggle?
Oh!
Oh, my word.
Oh.
Talk about getting schooled. Oh, what a... Oh, my word. That was interesting defensive play.
I don't know about that. Here we go. Oh, right in front of the...
Oh, there we go. There's the old Wiggy we've seen in years past. Steph Puig, confident in that midfield position still. Nicole, look at her. Emma Flaxman is in the middle. Daughter of Paul and Jen. Friend of Rigby. Sister. Oh, that's a nice tap.
It was
shows
a good
some finesse. But you know what? That varsity team is playing excellent field position.
You know, I'm impressed. I got big hopes for them this year. That's not where she wanted to go with that.
No, I think they're just taking a break.
No.
Good job, Em.
With about 12 minutes left in the first half. We are I forgot to put up a score. So who was going to be called again?
Come on, Steph. Ooh. Way to carry that ball to the outside. Way to stick with it. Incredible tenacity. Mimi Nealon all over that. Look at that. I'm incredibly optimistic for the upcoming season, Mike. I don't know how you feel about that.
I think it's going to be a great year.
Yeah. They look tough. Look at Hallie Keefe.
Look at that play.
Incredibly athletic family, too.
Is that right?
They've come up with some long line of Hopkinton athletes. I think it's all Jerry. Plant carrots, get carrots. Oh, Nicole Wiggles.
Nice job.
On and down that sideline. Ooh, that was a good defensive play. Come on, Brennan. Solid hit. I like the sound of that one. Look at the way they
maybe,
start switching fields.
Maybe alumni can get something going here.
Oh, my word. Look at that.
Nope.
Katie Schneider in the middle there. Emma Flaxman. She looks like she never took the cleats off. I think Coach Bannon has to be impressed so far.
Yeah, I'm sure she's watching this.
Varsity looks undermanned. Only three subs, and look at all the subs on the alumni.
Yeah,
they're all over the place.
We'll get the
look
ball
at
down
this.
Here.
Oh my word!
A little scoring chance
Haley
for the
Seth looking up
alumni.
Put the alumni on the board. Come on, Katie Schneider, wheeling it back into the circle. Oh, 16-yard hit. Whoa, look at that. Carrying that ball down the field, you have to be impressed with Maggie Dolan. Look at that. Look big hit.
Whoa.
Centers
whoa.
The ball. Oh, my word. Look at that play in the middle. Way to go, Sarah Todd. Nicole Wigglesworth showing years of skill and training.
Out the end line. 16-yard hit, says the ref.
Oh, no. Mallory Kalen Bannon on the field.
At the same time?
Probably going to drop the sticks, get in a fight, pull each other's hair, roll around.
Oops.
Oh, my. Nicole. Oh, that's a strong hit. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Mallory Bannon from Cornell University bringing that ball down into the circle, passing it over to Keelan on the far side. Look at that hit. Come on. Hard for me to be impartial on this one.
No, you don't even have to be. It's not real.
Good recovery. Look at that.
Oh, off the sideline, going the other way.
Jacqueline Barnes on the ball. Good side hit here. I'm looking forward to seeing Holly Frank out there in the field.
Who is the coach of the alumni team?
I don't know.
See anybody down there?
They look like they're in total disarray.
Who's calling
the
shots?
The score.
I don't see anything. There's no leadership down there.
Love to see those Simone sisters banging it out on that far side over there. Ball coming in by the varsity team.
Play is
it's
kind of evened off since we started.
And I almost threw my bag out. And so you should tell people that are that there's a better chair.
If there's an opportunity, there $5 lost and fine at the registration tent. Like, we've got some backpacks and stuff like that.
Oh, really?
If you want to mention that.
What's that?
I'm working under his direction.
There's a lost and found at the registration tent.
We'll give some public announcements. How about that?
Yeah, and definitely push the food, because I think the ice cream truck already bailed. So.
Okay. Varsity team looks in shape today.
Yeah, I think they've been running all summer, I guess. Here we go.
Kerry McBride back on the field. Trina Parsons on the field as well. MC Nealon takes over in the middle. Backfield. Is there Carolyn Murphy out there swinging the ball into the circle?
It's
passed by Sarah Todd there. Okay, here comes Green. Woohoo! It's a big hit upfield. Katie Pellegrin almost had her stick on that one. Daughter of professional golfer Joe Pellegrin. And Mary.
Oh, I think I saw a foot there.
Great play by Brennan LeBoy.
So did the ref.
Girls got game. I think we have a few fans here have come from far and wide to attend this game.
Right. I don't know where the fathers they've come
New York.
From. New York? Is that where
Some
you come from,
New
buddy?
York.
Yeah. How'd you get tickets anyway? There,
you must know somebody on the team. Oh, that's gonna be a
off the end line, but just barely.
Sideline coming in.
About 4 minutes left here. If anybody feels like scoring, because I'm ready for a goal.
Andrea, tough on that defensive line. Oh, my word. It said Julie Eunice bringing the ball downfield. And Keelan sprinting on that far right side. Ooh, what a nice pass into the circle. Oh, that was a chance. That was a chance. Kerry McBride pressing forward. Actually, Simone is doing a good job pressing, huh? Keelan Bannon with a sweet pass into the middle. Picked up by the varsity team. Oh, nice cross field pass. Look at that. MC Nealon all over that girl.
Oh,
you know what?
I don't know about that.
That's alumni experience right there. Katie Pellegrin, look at that big hit. That girl's lost nothing. Whoa. Would have called that a little dangerous.
Yeah. No, in fact, she got that.
New ball being thrown out onto the field.
We have 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in the first half.
Is that the first corner we've seen all day? Or is that a free hit?
No, that was a free hit. We haven't had a corner yet today.
Oh, okay. There we go. What is she calling?
I'm not getting these
calls from this ref. I don't get it. Yeah. Pretty impressed. The stands are packed.
Yeah.
A lot of strategy with this free hit.
Yeah, ladies, you seem to be stalling.
Minute and 46, they got the lead. You don't want to turn the ball over in that offense, in that defensive end right there.
Oh, off. Oh. That's going to be alumni ball on the sideline.
MC Nealon, what a hit. I think Hopkinton is fertile ground for really good field hockey players.
Look
at this. Oh, Mallory Bannon touching the ball. First time today.
No, she had it once before.
Did she?
Yeah.
Oh, she's tenacious. Can't tell who wants it more. Varsity, alumni, they're both hustling. So far, this first half, I think it's a very well-played game.
It is. You know, it started off with a quick goal, and I was concerned that we were in, for a one-sided game. But, you know, it's evened off now. Nice. 30 seconds left in the first half.
Oh, that's a big hit. It's a good play. Calms the crowd a little bit.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow.
No whistle? Ooh, well, whatever.
That's one tough kid, that Maggie Dolan.
No whistle.
If it was me, I might have dropped my stick and gone after.
Don't cry.
Oh, player down.
Yep.
You could tell the tone of the game has changed in these last few seconds of the first half.
And time has expired.
No horn from the field here.
And that's the end of the first half. All right, I guess we're ready for the second half. And they switched sides, did they? Yeah, okay. So we're all set. Referee's in position. Ball's on the line. Counting 11 players on each side.
I'm looking to see what Maddie, number 13, on this sideline can do.
Put the spotlight on her. See what happens.
There's a goal or two there, I think.
We're ready for play.
Katie Pellegrin coming on the field.
Goalie on the right, goalie on the left.
Emma Flaxman in the middle.
Nope, and we're off.
Whoa. Aggressive to start the half. Varsity wants to make up that goal. Or alumni, anyways. Cole Wigglesworth, still aggressive.
Yes, she is.
You got to be in this game.
The next goal is the most important goal when you think about it.
I'm thinking about it.
You know, it's either a tie game or it's 2-0.
No. Oh, my word. Look at this.
Long hit here.
Oh, tough play. Spotlight down in there. Oh, my word. Emma Flaxman.
Good chance there.
She gets that from her father, Paul, I think. Chasing that down.
I think most of these players get their talents from their dads.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
This is David Bannon. I've got nothing to say about that last comment by Mike Whalen. Field has to be tilted down on that side. We're not seeing any play over here.
Yeah, I know. Well, you know, it is. This is a grass field made for another sport.
Shall we get into a discussion of turf fields in Hopkinton?
Oh, this, we're going to have one? I'm ready.
I'm ready, too. Well, look at this. You battle know, in the middle of the field here.
You know, speaking of turf fields there, Dave, you know, the current thinking
These
is...
These Simone girls can play, can't they? Look at that.
Oops. Ooh.
That one hurt.
Jeez, I don't know about that one.
Ooh.
Ow.
A lot of stick slapping going on there. Way to stay with it, Katrina.
Sometimes a loud stick just gets a whistle, whether it's warranted or not.
Maddie Lyman facing that hit. It's got to be a lot of pressure playing in front of this crowd.
Well, if you can play here, Dave, you can play anywhere.
I've heard that, Mike. Big swing by the alumni. Boy, Emma Flaxman bringing that ball right down there. Ooh, I'm thinking that's off of.
I don't
know.
I don't think she saw that.
Yeah, no. Kind of weak.
I'll give Joan credit. You know, it's not easy being an officiating team game all by yourself
by
out
yourself.
There. No.
Katie Pellegrin looks a little winded. She's looking at the sideline. Yeah, they're going to make this swap right now. Andrea's back on the field.
There's plenty of fresh
Schneider's on the field.
Fresh players over there.
Katie's going right for that oxygen.
Might be out. Yeah. 5 yards here. There you go.
No fear among some of these girls facing that free hit ball down. I wouldn't stand in front of that thing.
Well, they got a mouth guard on, right?
Oh. It's a battle in that far corner. Look at this. This is some great skill.
Keep
Look
the
at
ball
that.
In the circle.
That was a reverse
ball.
Stick
that,
shot
that,
at the neck.
I can't believe that wasn't
in
the corner.
Circle.
I can't believe
wow.
How could that not have been a
wow.
Corner?
One word. Wow. Look at this play down the line. That's Elizabeth Kohler. Carrie McBride controlling that. A lot of poise on that woman. Look at that play. Come on, Elizabeth. Oh.
Ooh, and off her stick.
Man, she choked up on that stick and
going back the other way.
I can't believe they pulled her off just for that. Mel Bannon sticking it through the middle there. That's a trade.
No call?
No, that's her mother for you. Wow. Here. Oh, there's a lack of practice. Wait, she has been practicing. Oh, long stretch by the alumni. Mel Bannon. Ooh,
oh,
that's a hit.
One of the better hits of the day.
Yes. Oh. I think she's trying to go to the sister on that one. Oh, look at this. They're playing them.
All right.
Classic.
All right, Mel.
Keelan racing to the net. Oh!
Ooh, just missed.
That was a sisterly combination. MC back on the field. Jess Mullen back on the field. that key defensive position, wearing Nicole's jersey. Whoa.
And that's going the other way.
The crowd's starting to chant, Holly, Holly. Wow. Jess Mullen on that ball on the sideline. Look at this play. Oh, just missed that hit. Maggie Dolan, big hit into the circle.
And through the circle.
That's a D1 hit.
On grass.
On grass. Yeah. 16-yard hit. Carrie McBride for the alums. Wow. Good hit. Went through there. Al Bannon. Mel with the ball. Big hit down the sideline to Keelan.
Oh. Couldn't connect.
Couldn't connect. Took a big bounce there just as it hit the sideline. Notice the alum are taking a little more than 5 yards on these hits. I don't really blame them. Mal Bannon, defensive stalwart down there. Varsity looking good. Keelan tried to kick it. The kid down the sideline. Natalie Garino.
She saw that foot. Wow. Good eyes. Good eyes, Joe. A nice long hit. See if somebody can catch up to it before it's too late.
Mimi Nealon walking back for support. Oh. Keelan Bannon with the stop and the hit. Oh, what a beautiful. That is a dangerous pass in the middle. There is some goalie play there. This is a physical game. Back in the circle. Al Bannon. Whoa, look at this. Alumni are pressing here. Varsity is showing some composure. Look at that. I think she called the corner.
No.
Ooh, Keelan. Whoa! Inside the circle, going for the corner.
All right, so that's going to be a long hit, but of course, it comes out to the 25 now. Or not.
Jess Mullen there, pounding that defense. And a girl, Carrie McBride. Big hit. Julie Eunice. Oh, nice play. Varsity. Come on, Sophie. Just stick with it.
Oh.
A lot of talent out there today. Carolyn Murphy does a nice job. Steph Puig sends it to the outside. MC on that one. Andrea going for it. I thought you were doing the play-by-play.
Oh, you're doing good, Dave.
Mike, to meet Allie. Kaylin's friend?
Yeah, I met Ellie.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Mojitos. 8 minutes left in this game. Score still 1-0.
8 minutes.
And the circle. This is very dangerous. Like to see Sophie positioned right on that post. Good training, I'd say. Here we go. Oh! Oh!
She should have been on the post.
Next time. Keelan. Taking the ball down the field. Big hit.
Nice hit, Keelan.
Whoa,
nice hit.
That's a nice,
nice hit. Whoa!
That's a chance. Look at the speed on Julie Eunice.
Hold it, stop it, stop it.
And it is going to stop.
Get it.
Oh, look at that. Whoa. Keelan with the hit into the middle. Nice ball. Oh. Katie Schneider. No. There will be no overtime.
Oh, is that official? No, no. I wouldn't be okay with a, like some type of a tie-breaking system. That would be okay with me.
Look at this play. Callan Murphy bringing the ball down the field, taking out the alumni players. Great play. Gets it into the circle. Maggie Dolan all over that one. She's going to... Oh! Nice idea.
And the call is...
Go, Maggie. Kerry McBride comes off the field exhausted.
It is kind of
dripping
down
with sweat. Jess Mullen. Calling for oxygen.
It's getting kind of critical, Dave, here. There's only 6 minutes left here. If anybody's...
I think the alumni is a lot more serious in their defensive end. Haley Zeff back on the field. That's an offensive spark right there. Whoa. Sophie's doing a great job down there in that offensive end. Haley Keefe. Sister Liz Keefe. Whoa, good goalie play by the alums. Julie Eunice carrying the ball down the field. Look at that. Pass out to her neighbor, Keelan. Keelan grabs the ball. Little spin move.
Whoa.
Couple of feet in there.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, another look foot. At that. There good go. Defensive right. effort. Go, Elizabeth. Allison Simone carrying the ball. Ooh, nice what pass. A nice pass
that
to the outside. Sophie Schneider bringing that ball into the circle. Good D by Steph Puig.
Ooh.
Oh, oh, word.
That was a nice
Maggie
save.
Maggie Dolan on a quick hit.
Yeah.
Is that Emily Crane in goal?
I don't know.
It's all about reflexes between the pipes.
All right, down to 4 minutes left here.
4 minutes.
Okay.
What are we looking at, corner?
I think that... I thought they goalie...
Some confusion. Mass confusion on the field right now.
I don't know about this call.
Oh, my word. No, that's a tough play.
I don't think
was
so.
It touched before
so.
It entered
no.
the circle?
No one got
ref
a piece.
Ref is waving it off.
No one got a piece of that inside
nice
the circle.
Nice face paint, ladies.
You know?
We want Jacqueline Chirko on the field immediately. Please report to the principal on the field. Ooh, almost a high stick. Like to welcome Jacqueline Chirko. The backfield position? Oh, forward position. A lot of stick slapping over there.
Yeah, you can hear
I'm hearing
him.
It
you
here.
You can hear him.
What, 3 years?
Whoa, big hits. I like the way that Carolyn Murphy just stood in there.
Alumni better get something going pretty quick here.
No. I'm thinking that they had 5 minutes of the first half. They're a little tuckered out now. It's going to be harder for them to come back.
Who you leaning towards for MVP at this point here with 2 minutes left in the game?
Got to think about that one.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. Varsity goalkeepers has done a pretty good job back there.
Yep, down to 2 minutes.
Only 2 minutes left. Maggie Dolan.
No.
Weaving that ball down the field. Oh, ran into a buzzsaw. Kerry McBride swings that ball wide. Oh, my word.
Oh.
Katie Schneider.
No call.
Eddie Lyman in there, bringing that ball into the circle. Oh, my word. Here's your opportunity right now.
If nothing, they
very
should.
Very poised varsity team.
They got to get a corner here.
Oh.
They
got to
get a
big
corner.
Swing.
They
big swing. Look at this. Oh, they keep pushing it in. Oh, I thought that was going to go into that corner, the back end of the net. Oh, it's another shot.
The cup is in the building.
The cup is in the building.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute. That alumni team has got to work quickly here. Not a lot of time. Ooh, it's in the circle. In the circle. Andrea, good play to keep that back down in there on the offensive end. Oh, my word. Jackie Chirko almost had the tire. 26 seconds left. Everyone.
Oh, yeah. That's.
Here we go.
That's it. Everybody's on the field now.
Emptied the benches for this. Put it in the net. Put it in the net. Oh. Look at this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 4, 4.
That's it. Time's expired.
What a great ending. There was a flurry of activity at the end of that game.
How many players are on the field there? Quite
it's
a few.
It's sad that one team has to lose this one.
Right, yeah.
They both played really well.
So... we have a final
Steve
score.
Steve Benford walking out with the trophy.
Yeah.
It's going to be a few disappointed people out there and a group of happy ones.
Well, it had to come at some point. The alumni can't win forever. I mean, you know.
You know, the upside is I'm feeling really good about this upcoming varsity season. 13-5 is my prediction.
Wow, that's good. And no ties?
Oh.
Yeah, that. Well, congratulations, everybody who played today. Nice job.
Want to remind everyone, treat themselves to the food truck. Coupons in your bag. Food truck will be here until 4 o'clock.
We have an hour.
Look at the way the press is mobbing the field. This is unbelievable.
This is probably the biggest victory of their lives. Well, of course, the alumni shouldn't hang their heads. They were just
Katie Pellegrin, good job out there today. I think there's a lot of hustle by the alumni team.
So Joan just jumped in with the winners, I see there. Okay.
Mike, is it time for us to sign off? Like maybe 2 hours ago?
I don't know. I got nothing else to say. All right. So thanks for everybody for coming, and that'll be it.
I'd like to thank HCAM.
Oh,
Mike Tarosian.
Mike Tarosian there up on the roof there filming
this. That's a tough job being up on that roof. Sometimes you feel like jumping.
No.
It's hot. Thank you, Mike. Tip of the hat.
All right.
You think they're going to replay this game on HCAM many, many times?
Absolutely. It'll be in big demand. Okay.
Looking forward to that.
Who knows? Next time we come here, Dave, we might be looking at a brand new field.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah.
Grass or turf?
Oh, turf, of course.
Oh, that would be something.
Yeah. So we'll plant that seed.
Thank you, alumni players, for coming back.
See everybody next year, I guess, right?
We hope.
At the same time, same place.
I'm very happy at the alumni turnout. There's got to be 30, 40 people there.
Yeah, yeah. Well, every year there's more and more alumni.
Look at them. They're all waving up to us in the media booth.
Right.